that we understand is gone for the rest of the season, and Alex Thomas is day-to-day. He loses it, and Collins has it. Will Collins try on the half board? From nothing, not the way. Number 22, Parsons, who gets a shot away to Richardson. And McGovern steered that aside. Behind McGovern in front, and they score! Nico Paoli sends it to center. Across the line, go to Grads. A nice shot by left side, but wasn't successful in front. And once again, McGovern behind the Rockland goal. Hook at the blue line, lets it go. On the board, out of the zone at least. And it's a chase. Leonard got it first with Nabri. Leonard Nabri. With his skate, and he scores. It's a good goal. Also there, looking for an option. Monroe with a nice geek and a shot. No pain, no gain, no doubt. Down low. Other side, not the way here comes Drouin. Drouin with a shot and a save. To the line, but not out. Here comes an opportunity for Hub, who comes in. He circles the net, tries, and it's intercepted by Will Collins. Collins, the breakaway, as he comes on net, and shot away in the back. Realize the puck at the corner from a sharp angle. Lets it go. Puck is loose in the high slot in front, and they score. They finally pick up the loose puck. It all makes it up. 20 seconds remaining in the first penalty. Monroe lets it go. Scores! Giovanni! 9 minutes. Over to Paoli. Back to Paoli. He lets it go. McGovern, Kemper Kennedy, and his stick on it, rise up and knocks it over, he turns it well, and well scores! Correct? No pain, no gain, rise up and break the chain, no pain, no gain, rise up and break the chain, no pain, no gain, rise up and break the chain, no pain, no gain, rise up and break the chain, no pain, no gain, rise up and break the chain, no pain, no gain, rise up and break the chain, no pain, no gain, rise up and break the chain, no pain, no gain, rise up and break the chain, no pain, no gain, rise up and break the chain, shoots at Neal. He's up across the blue line. Look. Backhand. Off. He goes to his left. Comes back to center with speed. Lovasek on the backhand. He gets it by McGovern. Whoa. Lovasek coordinated. He's got a score here to continue. And he shoots off the post. And Navan wins it in the shootout. Navan winning in the shootout.